All right, good morning, guys. It's showtime. I think it's currently 5 o'clock. All right, I'm on my way to meet Elliot. It's gonna take us about an hour and a half to drive. So, it should be an interesting journey. So it should be pretty exciting. We'll see what goes down. Yo, what's good, bro? Yo, you good?
Yeah, it's good.
This is it.
Let's fucking do this.
I had a bagel, peanut butter, bananas, and scrambled eggs. Come on, what's he doing? It's always taking too long. It's already late.
Yep.
Back on the road again. On our way to Bristol. Got the squad in the back. Let's get it. So yeah, it's gonna take us about an hour to get there, so it shouldn't be too long. But yeah, thanks for checking out the previous video, the previous vlog with Zach. Crazy, or yeah, focus. Model in the making. I appreciate that. And hopefully today I'll provide some good enough content. It should be good fun. I'll be on stage most of the time, so you'll probably see someone else handling the camera, which should be pretty cool. Getting a different perspective, rather than me filming other things. It'd be you watching me and this guy on stage. We've come a long way, it's crazy. But it's been almost like a month prep, two months.
14 weeks, mate.
We're 14 weeks, it's crazy. But yeah, it's been a fun journey. I've enjoyed it. Can't wait to step on stage. I'm quite excited now. Yeah, it should be. It's gonna look pretty weird with a tan, the spandex. No homo, right? No homo.
Lightweight, baby.
Woo! We got this. Bristol, we're coming in hot. Oxford.
Yeah.
Team Oxford. Yeah, man, we got this. We're gonna go out there, have fun, enjoy it. Honestly, the cheat meal after this is gonna be crazy. It's gonna be madness. We're just gonna go all out. Like, there's no limits. You know, I might actually do the 10k challenge, depending on how I'm feeling. But you might see that very soon. I never worry about where I met or who I saw or what club I go to with the homies. Baby, don't worry, I know that they got me. What's good, guys? So it seems like we're running into a little dilemma. And it's got a flat tire. So yeah, it's not good. And the first thing, Bristol is right there. Literally, what, like 10 minutes away? Crazy. Shit happens. Still getting the cops in there.
Yeah.
It's pretty chilling.
Yeah.
Really? So, yeah, guys, I'm still here. It's 7:30. And we've got 2 hours till registration. It's tough.
Send help, please.
My hands are freezing. Yeah, it's pretty chilly. Stood out in the cold for like 2 hours, 2.5 hours, just stood out there. It was crazy. Man, this guy was sleeping.
That's crazy.
Safety first. When you're on the hard shoulder, always stand out of the car. Rule 101. Alright?
Guys, coming for me.
So good. Bruh. Made it. Let a little something there. Always double check the tyres before travelling. Always. Especially when you go 4 small dudes. Always double check the tyres. Remember that one. Safety first, people.
SPC ready. Oh my god.
Absolutely. Alright, what's good, guys? We're in the preparation room. As you can see, everyone's starting to pump up. Got about 2 hours before stepping on the stage. It's gonna be mad.
How are you feeling?
Feeling alright. Trying to just relax. Yeah. Go for it, see what happens. Yeah, more time there.
Let's see those shreds.
Yeah.
Is it a surprise?
Yeah, man, I'm feeling good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good experience.
Got Elliot over here. He's in the zone.
Everyone is in the zone, man. Yeah, everyone. It's all about.
And you'll come on, you'll pull you up,
yeah.
And you just go straight to the front, do a pose, and then you'll go to the right hand side.
Yeah.
But then when the right hand side has filled up, you come to the left side.
Yeah.
And then they pull the left, the right side first, they do 4 turns.
The athletic.
Yeah. But you guys go first and then Rusty. How is it?
For the University of Warwick, it's Megan and Moving. Let's hear it for Megan.
Thank you.
Let's go! Let's get it, boy! Yes!
Okay, we've got this man on the left side. Yep, there we go. And turn and face the rear for your hip hold. And of course, turn to your right. And let's hear it for your men's treasures. Let's hear your men's treasures, everybody!
Wait for the next call out.
Congrats, man. Well done, I'll let you get to it.
How was it, Lou?
That was incredible. Oh, man. I've lost words, man. Oh shit,
how's it going, man?
Oh man.
Which category was that?
Oh yeah.
Freshers. Freshers, yeah.
Oh, men's physique, medium.
Oh shit, man. I'm going again.
Yeah. Oh,
fuck.
Hold
on a second.
You're in tall, so you're one up first, so.
Yeah.
Rest, get your cards in, bro. One pot. Smash it, man.
Can I just grab a quick picture?
Yeah, of course.
Awesome, man. Good luck, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Alright, get it, guys. Yeah.
Yeah, so you're
Seven.
Yeah,
so good luck, man.
See this guy.
What, are you
gonna go on
anymore?
Chat, chat. Everyone stops and looks at you.
Yeah. Oh my god. You can see on camera, you can watch it back.
Yeah, I'm quite looking.
Man, looked insane. Looked absolutely insane, Luke.
Thank you.
You ready to go on?
Yeah. Another round.
Which one's this for?
This is for the classic bodybuilding.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how does this work?
Different variations in terms of posing. And what are the judging criteria? It's a little bit different. So they look for our slightly different features. Yeah. Whereas this one is more judged on in terms of symmetry, muscle mass, and conditioning. Whereas physique. So it's about elegance, so about style, and the way you express yourself. But what a good thing, it's almost like presenting what you've built. So yeah.
Thank you very much, Elliot. Your next competitor, also from Oxford Brookes University, it's Lumumba from Cully. Thank you very much, Lumumba, from the University of Cully. Oh, well done, boys. Please go ahead, your front back toes. And of course, turn to your right. This is Simon and relax, thank you. And you too, Peter. Of course, turn to your right, your rear relax pose. And of course, turn to your right.
That's good, that's impressive.
And we'll set to your right, please. We're now going to move into the Oscar Archery round, and we're going to start off with the front of our spectators. And front last spread. Please can we have your side chest, your best side?
That's impressive. Quad strikes, that's good. But I know the first quad strike I've seen today.
Thank you very much, guys. Please relax your front, relax, folks. We're going to do one more round.
Slightly uneven, 77. Changing the website.
And a quarter turn to your right. Let's hear it for the men's 20-point category. Please turn and face the front of the front level biceps. And your front last spread. And your side chest, next side. Here you get supporting everybody, let's do it. Well done, guys, now can we see your back double biceps. And your back last spread.
Yes.
Side front shot with a knife.
Oh, here it goes.
When I grew up, do you mind?
And the final goes to Jason Lloyd, this time at the 5.
Good job, guys. Good job, guys.
Good
job, man. Seriously, some beautiful fucking.
I'm
so fucking pale.
Yeah,
right.
I'm taking a picture. Yeah, man.
This is what it's all about. Good. Next round.
Oh, you don't feel horrible.
Thank you.
support.
This is the final moments on stage. Big round of applause for our men's wrestling contestants, everybody. Please return to
what's been going on in the little chamber from that stage. Let's keep it there.
Much better.
And of course, stand to your right, please. Make some noise, everybody!
That's it. Yeah, you got this, bro.
Put your hands together for our men's match for this tournament. And we're in.
Try.
And let's see you at Domino's in the fly, everybody. Hello! And we're going to have a good one. You got it, guys. Well done. So, if I want to say that, please take it. Well done, guys. Now, when I shift the very dynamics of the wrestlers just out of the shot, all three of you stay where you are. So, that is what you're about.
Feelings are good. Feeling pretty good. Eating a ridiculous amount of food. Crazy food coma. Yeah, it's been a good experience. It's been fun.
Third place, yeah? Happy with
third
that?
Place. Yeah, it was good places.
Tell the truth. I ever thought.
Yeah, everyone's saying that
first, second.
Seconds. First or second. But you know, yeah, it's a bit debatable.
But you did get dealt with by on physique though. They do dealt with you.
Brutal.
Spare black one.
Yeah, it was so good. Yeah, being on stage, stepping on their first time was just incredible feeling. Yeah, I'll definitely be doing it again.
Much better.
But this time bigger. Stronger.
Lean.
Yeah,
I think you've got a problem. Because you seem to be able to walk like one.